Guam Rocks wants to use this CLTC land to build a quarry on 100 acres of Chamorro Land Trust property up in Jigo, off the back road to Anderson. But the Chamorro Land Trust Commission has had a moratorium in place since last year, barring any further commercial leases until proper rules and regulations are in place to govern such leases. Yet, Senator Ben Pangilinan today telling PNC News that last November, Chamorro Land Trust Chairman Oscar Calvo authorized Guam Rocks to conduct a land survey of the property, even though they don't have a lease for it. Pangilinan wants to find out why.
Now that Mr. Calvo had issued an authorization to lease over 100 acres of Chamorro Land Trust property in Jigo back in November of last year. And he has continually told us that they have done nothing, that the proposal is, you know, held it all in abeyance until the rules and regulations are in place.
In addition, Pangilinan accuses Guam Rocks President George Torres of claiming he already has a right to that Chamorro Land Trust property.
I am calling for a legislative inquiry on Friday morning to get to the bottom of this, of why this is being done. Mr. Torres has been taking developers up to the site and surveyors and trying to access the property because it's landlocked at this time in terms of an open access. And he's been telling the private landowners, I need to go back there. This is my property. I have a right to the property. And he doesn't even have a lease.
Chamorro Land Trust Director Jesse Garcia confirms that Board Chairman Calvo did sign the survey authorization, but not a lease, last November. And Garcia says that he will not sign any lease for Guam Rocks until those accepted rules and regulations governing commercial leases are in place. Pangilinan today firing off a letter to the CLTC Board Chairman Calvo demanding an explanation.
It's totally, you know, this is, he has, you know, purposely misled and if not outright lied to this legislature with regards to this particular lease.
Kevin Kerrigan, PNC News.